What is this? You sure we can handle this thing?
Ah! What's going on? I thought...
Did you pull a fast...
As I stated earlier, she is everywhere. And now, the newest member of the Pantheon. DANA, the goddess of evolution.
DANA! 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 Huh? Finally found you.
Why were you playing hide and seek with us?
I don't think you can perceive me unless you've made contact with the origin of light.
I don't know how I could. The whole Grecian region is safe now.
So... battle. I'm sorry. I was so desperate at the time, and the next thing I knew. But I'm glad I got to see you again.
In the beginning, the newborn world of my dream. Thus did I establish selection and rejection. And
the great tree of origin.
That warden Hydra told us the same.
Yes. The dream woven by the net, but constant at all the circumstances that brought you together. But I did not expect it to tear open a this, I shall return to my eternal slumber as long as I sleep and dream. But in the future, the Lacrimosa will be entrusted to the goddess of evolution.
DANA?
But the Lacrimosa put DANA to... Won't it be tough for her to take care of it now?
Yes, in all honesty. But this time, I'm not alone.
Everyone.
Surat.
And the warden's death.
Yes. By your action, from now on, we will assist DANA.
I think we understand the people. If we can act in accordance with the era and use the Lacrimosa properly, I think we can use evolution to make the world a...
I don't know about all that. But I guess it's fine if you and DANA are handling the Lacrimosa now.
Yes. Should this world rapidly fall into chaos, the lack...
We cannot hesitate to come to its defense. Isn't that right?
Yes,
That is the task we've been given.
Guess we better not slack off.
Yes, we must. We cannot disappoint Dana or the Lord.
We don't want to cause them any trouble.
Yep, yep.
It is time. Time for me to sleep. Yes. Adol, please allow me to keep my...
Your promise?
Yes. After we defeated the Okeanus, we saw in a vision, so I wanted to say goodbye to you all.
Yeah.
Thank you. Adol. Though you only came to know me after you, I've known you for a very when I was all alone in this world. And then seeing how you and your friends live gave me the strength. Thank you from the bottom of my heart. Thank you from the bottom of my heart. And finally, thank you from the bottom of my heart for finding me.
The weather, we should be able to leave the Isle of Sarin with. I don't think we'll have any issues making it to. And for as long as I was a castaway here, well, you've been here longer than it. It's probably just starting to sink in. But now I can return to my true. Since this really is the end, I think I'll take. You be careful. We'll be ready to depart once Dogi finished. I think that might take a moment. If there's something you need to finish, or...
Man.
Guess we something.
After everything that's happened on, I suppose I thought, if I finally did manage to...
I'll never forget the things what happened. I always treasure the time I spent.
I won't forget.
As a transport.
Fate may have brought us all together. But the reason we're standing here today is because of Donna's guidance and your leadership, Adol. So...
I got to see my father!
And you're the reason I was able to complete...
Knowing you, I do hope we meet again someday. I assure you, when the time comes, you will meet...